I remember the time I was driving along on the Liverpool highway, singing a song, and the day was as good as the road it was long. I was on my way, and then up ahead a black speck appeared, and as I drew near, 'twas just what I feared, doing 25 miles an hour in top gear in the outside lane. Oh dear me, glory be, one of them I could see. It was a red velvet steering wheel cover driver. He and his wife, they sat side by side in their safety belts. They were safely tied, and together they drove through the green countryside, which they did not see. They had two dingle dangles which hung by a string from the mirror, and on the back seat was a thing which wobbled its head up and down with a singular stare at me. Up and down, side to side, keep your eyes open wide for the red velvet steering wheel cover driver. He's got three china ducks on his sitting room wall, and a bowl of pink plastic flowers in the hall, and a souvenir ashtray he bought in Porthcawl on his holiday. And when he gets home, he'll go straight to his chair, switch on the telly, and all night he'll stare at the girls and the gunfights and wish he was there, but he's here to stay. When he regrets what he didn't see, then he'll switch to ITV, 'cause he's a red velvet steering wheel cover driver. Each Monday morning he takes his basket to town. He goes to the supermarket, he walks up and down, thinks, oh what a task, it's so hard to choose. 'Cause there's apple sponge pudding all topped with tasty freeze, ready cut loaves, instant cake mix and frozen peas, all of those 57 varieties fresh today. Hermetically sealed, untouched by human hand, so easy, just heat the tin. Think of those gifts you might win if you're a red velvet steering wheel cover driver. Well, it's Saturday night, it's the night for a fling, so let's on with our glad rags, ring-a-ding-ding, go well down to the hall for a good game of bingo and cups of tea. Then we'll back home to bed, switch out the light, hug a hot water bottle, sweet dreams and sleep tight, and God keep us from things that go bump in the night, and especially all those dreams of the day when our own children will say, my dad's a red velvet steering wheel cover driver.